During our week-long stay at Venice in September of 2022, we stay at a historic hotel near the San Stae Vaporetto station. It was a convenient location to get to most locations via walking or riding the water bus. It was fun to take analog film photos by exploring in almost any directions. I appreciate the beauty and colors of Venice.